wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best pre-calculus textbooks. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, anyone who's afraid they might not have a proper grounding in the prerequisites should check out Miller's Precalculus, as it's excellent at bridging the gap between algebra and this subject. In fact, the author wrote it specifically to help underprepared students. It includes access to digital content and comes with lecture notes. However, it takes a limited look at more advanced ideas. At number 9, divided into three basic components, Coburn's Precalculus attempts to start learners off with a thorough foundation in the subject before adding on advanced information. After that, it's largely a matter of strengthening those skills via repetition. It investigates big ideas and is thoughtfully organized, but it skimps on explaining solutions. Coming in at number 8 on our list, Precalculus, Graphical, Numerical, Algebraic walks users through each problem in a methodical way, ensuring that no steps are missed. This makes it a smart choice for anyone struggling to grasp the material, or for self-guided learners. It teaches proper calculator use and contains plenty of graphing questions. However, it's needlessly verbose at times. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Precalculus textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, Precalculus Mathematics for Calculus offers a mixed bag when it comes to explanations. On the one hand, it fleshes out broad concepts in a way that's clear and simple, but on the other, its practice problems often have little in the way of clarification. This one is ideal for college students and demonstrates real-world applications, but it provides answers to the odd number questions only. Moving up our list to number 6. It's not a page-turner that'll keep you up all night, but Sullivan's Precalculus offers a straightforward look at the material. After completing each section, students should have a solid understanding of the subject matter, even if they didn't have fun in the process. It lays the foundation for future classes, and all the chapters have prerequisites quiz. However, it assumes a certain amount of skill. Halfway up our list at number 5, if you like having things spelled out in great detail, Abramson's Precalculus is filled with step-by-step examples for you to follow along with. The writing is clear and uncomplicated, reducing the chances you get lost while reading. This one supplements other texts well, and there are FAQs at the end of each chapter. It was designed for college students. At number 4, while students may feel accomplished every time they solve an equation with pen and paper, Precalculus Advanced Math Concepts teaches them how to harness technology to their benefit as well, as it includes plenty of examples that require use of a graphing calculator. It includes useful illustrations and takes a comprehensive look at the subject. It's helpful for lesson planning. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, Blitzer's Precalculus takes a unique approach to relaying information, as it's filled with pop culture references and other engaging material. The basic idea underlying the entire book is that math affects all aspects of our lives, often in ways we don't expect. It explores topics like loan debt and is compatible with the MyLab math program. It includes multiple helpful graphics. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Precalculus textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, if you're worried about being able to pass that big exam, Larson's Precalculus can help prepare you for test day. Each chapter has special checkpoints that act as miniature review sessions, ensuring you've got a firm grasp of the material before you move on. The companion website offers homework support, and it uses real-life problems. This one's good for AP classes. And taking the top spot on our list, you get two books with Precalculus, The Art of Problem Solving. One is a basic text and the other is a solutions manual. They work together to challenge learners who are looking to score highly on standardized tests as part of their college application process. It teaches new problem-solving skills and is ideal for competition preparation. It contains almost 1,000 practice questions. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Precalculus textbooks, or simply click beneath this video.